There are so many people that are making a decision whether to pay a bill or buy their much needed medication. They're splitting their pills in half. They're going days without their prescriptions because they can't afford to make that decision. That's not the Ontario we want. And we know an NDP government will put an end to that disgraceful tactic that's happening today.